Hello everyone, today I'm showing you guys a Nuketown video for you guys. I will tell you my schedule for today, or this weekend. The schedule will be today, I will be posting one video, which is this, the Nuketown 20, well not 24-7, but the Nuketown TDM match. Then there will be tomorrow a Call of the Dead video for you guys. And plus another gameplay, but this one will be headquarters gameplay. I will not tell you for sure which map it is and etc. etc. But I'm just telling you guys that it's going to be headquarters. So I died about 2 times I think in this whole entire game play. I'm sure this is my three deaths. And that guy really pisses everyone off. So I just killed him. So I just got 3 kills and 3 deaths. Not good. For now. For now. Remember, I got 1 kill, guys. 1 kill. Oh my god, no! 4 deaths. Behind. Python, duel. Now I'm certain that this is the gameplay, but I did die a couple of times, more than last time, I know that for a fact. I'm getting your breath. And, yeah, pretty much. I found this Windows 2000 in my computer, double kill, Windows 2000 computer in my basement, and I love it so much. Dude, it's even faster than my Windows XP laptop, and dude, the Windows XP, it's 2003. That's better than freaking Windows 2000, and I can't believe that's actually possible. So, and here comes another kit. Reload button. Reload. There you go. Reload. Now, in the comment section below, please tell me what is your favorite gun in Call of Duty Black Ops. Not only that, your favorite killstreaks. And last but not least, give me a random class that you guys want me to play with, and I will try to get attack dogs with it, and I only have a week to do that challenge, and if I do not succeed that challenge, I will be posting 4 videos at that time. So please write it in the comment section below. Try not to give me that crap. Like, a lot of crappy guns. Please. Really, is it really fun? You get out of there, Martin. If you guys don't know my name, it's Martin. Like I'm doing. And my spot that I love. I think I actually used the Huey in this game. If not, I'm fine with that. Throw a nade. That gets so many kills, but it didn't. I only got one. And I use my killstreak, which is the helicopter. And guess what? Last kill of the game, boom, right there. Last kill of the game. Let's see that. Let's see what happened. Oh. Okay, so my hind is way over here, over there, and let's... There he is. Alright, so here he is. I didn't... Oh, there he is. Go fast forward, and there you go. I got the last kill of the game, and my Huey is pretty pissed off at me. And the timer, it's over. Boom. Nuke. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please rate and comment and subscribe. Have a great day.